Good afternoon to all. We're here at the Reg...
It's probably going to be a good batting surface throughout this match. It might just favour the team putting the pads on first. Here we go, coming in for the first ball.
Got on the inside and played that wonderfully. Fielder needs to work hard to stop that. Yeah, big opportunity. They've worked really hard in recent weeks. They should have the confidence to build an innings and get a big score on the board. Well timed, but there's a fielder out there. Couldn't get it through the field. Huge edge. Just got to follow up that last delivery. Found the edge, but no reward, but putting pressure on the batter. Nicely played. Runs one. Nicely played. Smacks that away through the gap.
Showed good composure to wait on that slower ball and find room to get the four runs. Just a fantastic shot.
8 runs added in that over. Kolkata are 8 for none. The right armour is coming into the attack from the Shivyal Yadav end. Got down and rolled the wrist beautifully. Shot, should be runs here. Nicely fielded out deep on the boundary.
That was a lovely flowing drive through the covers to pick up the four.
Roy drills that one away. That'll be 4 more to the tally.
Just sheer power off the back foot. Don't need to worry about running.
I didn't feel there was too much wrong with that last delivery. They just need to keep the ball in the right areas and the rewards will come. Big edge, where's that going?
Well, didn't time that at all, but managed to get it away to the boundary.
Time to keep the pressure on now. Great ball, that last one, to find the edge. It's just a case of finding the same spot. End of the over, and what a beauty it was. Say what you want about the bowling, but you still have to hit them. Majestic batting.
Oh, crisp, elegant, and in this case, definitely powerful. Fantastic start to the chase.
Ahern, the left-arm orthodox bowlers, coming into the attack from the VBS Laxman end.
That was just a massive shot. Middled it, and it flew over the boundary. Brilliant stuff.
Don't always mind getting hit for runs. What's important, just focus on getting the next delivery right. Big edge. Time to follow up after such a great delivery. Pitch it on a length is obviously the way to go. Shot on the front foot. No one's getting that.
Fantastic shot. Gets forward, head over the ball, and smashes that one away.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have to be very happy with that last shot. Flicked away past square leg. Might be 2 on offer. Can't get that outside the ring field. End of the over, a big one. 11 runs coming from it. Kolkata, 32 for none. Rashid, the spinner, coming into the attack. That's gone for six. That is a huge one. Gurmez, it's plenty from these bowlers.
The runs are starting to come now. Really good shot for six. This innings is starting to build.
Oh, now then, that's high in the air. Batters should get a few here.
Well, that's what you pay your entrance money for. It's flown into the crowd. A brilliant shot off the front foot. No need to move.
Markram, I don't think, will be too happy with their bowler at the moment. Doesn't beat the infield. End of the over. Kolkata a 44 for none. Going with spin now. Good shot. A beauty. Shot.
Showing that they mean business this innings. Barely seem to have got... going and they're hitting sixes.
How will he reply?
A classic cover drive there. Punched away into the gap. Probably get a couple of runs there. Nicely played.
Just missed the line. Not the worst delivery, but that was dispatched with interest. Everyone just watched that in awe.
Just need to keep it simple. Line and length. Roundabout off stump. That'll force a mistake. Collects that one. Simple as you like inside the ring. Too good. Not sure anyone's going to cut that off. The bowlers have leaked way too many easy runs in that innings. It's a big total to chase down. You're going to need some good batting partnerships. This is a respectable total. If the bowlers can get firing and get some early wickets, this will be a difficult chase.
Here we go. First ball.
Straight drive, mid-off will cut that one off. This could be out. A lot of pressure coming to the crease. Not had the best of weeks leading up to this game, so I want to show everyone their strength. Great shot.
Well, that was a very solid shot. Read the length early to get onto the front foot, and that raced away for four.
Might look to go big again here.
Power and precision in that shot.
Doesn't even wait to see if the ball's going to do anything. onto the front foot, punches it away to the boundary. How will the bowler respond?
Onto the front foot, super shot, should be four.
Caress that nicely through the gap to the boundary.
Good contest here at the moment. Four off the last ball. It'll be interesting to see how the bowler can respond. Not tempted to play at that one. Bowling fielders look really confident. Oh, that is absolutely plumb. The ball hurtling towards the pads, and the batter didn't even play a shot.
An innings that promised much and really, in the end, delivered very little. Pretty disappointing all round. He's got their tail up.
Drilled that one away.
Well, that's textbook perfect. A lovely drive through the covers. No need for the fielders to chase that one.
Well, that was a struggle, getting smacked all over the park. Right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the VVS Laxman end. And what a strike that is, right into the slot. Great timing and balance. It'll be at maximum.
Well, enough leverage there to get a good swing of the arms under it to get it over the rope.
Rana shouldn't be too worried about that last ball. They've got them playing their shots. Just need to tighten their areas now. Nice shot, pierces the infield.
It just looks so easy. Gets onto the front foot and eases through the ball. They can just stand and admire that shot. That races away to the boundary. A beautiful shot off the front foot. Just textbook stuff.
That's huge. That's a biggie. It is out of here. Absolutely smoked off the bat.
This batter is brilliant off the back foot. Transfers their weight back and pulls it away for a maximum.
Nicely played.
Starting to hit their stride. A fabulous piece of timing, and they're into the 20s.
The last one helped the scoring rate, making their intentions for this innings. Four runs, square of the wicket. Excellent shot.
A lovely shot off the back foot. The shorter ball having no joy and getting dispatched for four runs. Can he come back with a dot ball?
Beats the field with a great shot. That's the end of the over. Just magical batting. Nothing the bowler can do other than watch the ball go all over the ground. Thakur coming on, obviously hoping the pace will cause some trouble. Misses everything. Straight to the fielder. Needs to be on target. Well, now that could be out. Out of the ground, that's a tremendous shot, just sailed away.
Just missed the line, not the worst delivery, but that was put away with interest.
I'd like to see them just aim for the top of off now. As a bowler, you've got to make them play on your terms. Drive straight down the ground, mid on will collect that one though. Classic cover drive, but finds the fielder at cover. End of the over. Six off it. The sun rises. 49 for one. The new bowler is coming into the attack.
The new bowler into the attack for the Knight Riders.
Beats the outside edge. Good bowling there. No, no, no. Terrible shot. Was quick onto that in the infield. Could be close. Big edge. A direct hit and this could be gone. Let's just see if they can get that ball up into the slot as before. It's so crucial. You've got to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure. Too good. That is huge.
Well, that's a waste of a delivery. Absolutely no trouble getting onto it and dispatching it for six.
This delivery just needs to be pitched up on a length. Too short, and you're going to get punished on this pitch. Nice shot. Straight to gully. That's the over. The sun rises at 57 for one.
Four overs down and the captain won't be too happy with his bowlers so far. It might just be time to mix things up a bit and bring in a fourth or a fifth change just to try something different and hope their fortunes turn around.
Looking like it's all over now. Just a one run needed and the field need to be in to stop the single. Nearly gets the edge. Narine with a great delivery there. Scores level now, just one run needed. Only a batting meltdown will stop victory now. Good shot, a beauty. That's gone. Nice, simple catch. Oh, wow, brilliant reactions and what a catch.
The trudge back to the pavilion. A disappointing display in the end for someone with such batting skills. This one goes down as a fail.
Now the batter's made a bit of a meal of that delivery.
They need one to win.
Finds the fielder with that shot. Needs a direct hit. That looks gone. Oh, great running.
As they head back to the pavilion, they'll be wishing they went about this innings a little differently. Not too much to speak of on the scoreboard.
Coming to the wicket, they'll be looking to play within the V early and expand as they get settled.
Please give him a round of applause.
Well timed, but there's a fielder out there. Chance.
A great victory, extremely close, right to the end. And to bring the win home like that is something special.
Most memorable